This one looks like a rebuilt SD40-2. I think that one is too. They're from Union Pacific. Still says Union Pacific there. They just tried to take the letters off. I think that's the conductor up there, or the switchman. Don't know what they do these days, but the engineer's up front. Then I saw this manifest train yesterday. We're at the little yard here at the charcoal plant. It's just a siding and a side track. Wouldn't really call it a yard, but it's pretty rare to see this because they do most of their runs at night. I'm glad I stopped the car. Of course, I'm not driving the car. I'm too young, but yeah. He's lining the switch. Thank you. think they're getting coupled.